A political solution is still possible. But then, of course, Russia has to engage in good faith to de-escalate and to sit down and really make a real effort to find a way forward where we can find a political solution. We have made our proposals. We are listening. We are ready to listen to also the Russian concerns and engage in reciprocal efforts to find a way forward.